This is the kids' prayers mat, guys. If your child is struggling with prayers, daily prayers, this is a very, very useful. This comes in handy. Let me show you guys the whole mat and how it works. You simply click on this red button and it tells you the whole entire salah. This is called the salah mat. As the start, udu, qibla, azan, dua, intention, takbir, kayum, surah 1, 2, 3, 4, ruku. As you can see, it's very, very clear. It actually reads all the namaz. Fajr, Zuhur, Asr, Maghrib, Isha. Dawn, noon, afternoon, sunset, night. This is a very, very useful prayer mat. This is one of the most productive things whoever came up with this idea. And they also have an adult version also. My son is actually praying, but he's also demonstrating exactly how the prayer mat, exactly what the prayer mat is saying. So he's exactly following the prayer mat. So it's actually actual prayer. My son knows it on his own, but he's just demonstrating it for the people to see. My son is only 11 years old.
سبحان ربي الأعلى سبحان ربي الأعلى سبحان ربي الأعلى الله أكبر الله أكبر سبحان ربي الأعلى سبحان ربي الأعلى سبحان ربي الأعلى الله أكبر التحيات لله والصلوات والطيبات السلام عليك أيها النبي
ورحمة الله وبركاته
السلام علينا وعلى عباد الله الصالحين
From the start to the end, it gives you everything from A to Z. You don't have to worry about nothing. All you gotta do is follow exactly what they say.
عبده ورسوله. الله
Keep going, you're almost done.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين. الرحمن الرحيم. مالك يوم الدين. إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين. اهدنا الصراط المستقيم.
See on the left hand side, it says start, Udu, Qibla, Adhan, Dua for Adhan, Intention, Takbir, Takbir, Qayyum, Surah 1, Surah 114, Surah 113, Surah 112, Surah 111, Surah 110, Surah 109, Ruku, Dua for Ruku. Sujood, Fajr, Zuhr, Asr, Maghrib, Isha. On the left hand side, dua for Sujood, dua for Julus, dua for Sujood, Salat, Tasbih, Surah, end, duas. Gives you the entire layout of the actual, whichever prayer you want to pray, they'll give it to you. It gives you the whole rundown of the Pacific prayer.
اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما صليت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد. اللهم بارك على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما باركت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
استغفر الله استغفر الله استغفر الله. You see guys, this prayer mat gives you the whole entire demonstration of prayer, whether it be Fajr, Zuhur, Asr, Maghrib, or Isha. Isma, how was it? Was it helpful?
Yeah, it was really helpful.
Did you like it?
Yeah.
Can you quickly tell the viewers what did you learn from it and how is it helpful and how is it helpful for the kids? You could say however you want to say it.
It's helpful because you can it helps you learn faster because like you, if you memorize it by doing it like all the prayers every day, you can memorize it and do it on a real mat.
Real mat. And did you think this mat helped you?
Yeah, it really helps and hopefully I can memorize it on my own.
Very good, Alhamdulillah. So would you advise the young kids that they should get a prayer mat?
Yeah, if you're struggling, you should get this prayer mat because it's going to help you.
It's going to help you, wow. And so this is very beneficial for the kids, right?
Yeah.
And do you recommend it?
Yeah.
You do, right? All right, thank you, Isma. All right, clean everything up, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Good boy.